this is our home. A fragile blue marble floating in the endless expanse of space. But beyond this familiar view lies a universe of unimaginable scale and wonder. Today, we embark on a journey from our own cosmic backyard to the far reaches of the cosmos. Our solar system is vast beyond comprehension. The distance between Earth and Mars, at its closest, about 34 million miles. And yet, in cosmic terms, that's just a stone's throw away. Humanity has sent robotic explorers to uncover the secrets of our planetary neighbors. Perseverance searches for signs of ancient life on Mars, while Juno peers into Jupiter's violent storms. Each mission reminds us we are just beginning to understand our own celestial neighborhood. But our solar system is just one speck in a galaxy of over 100 billion stars. And that galaxy? One of trillions in the observable universe. With telescopes like Hubble and James Webb, we've captured light from galaxies billions of years old, snapshots of the universe in its infancy. These images are time machines showing us the cosmos as it was long before Earth even existed. Out there, the laws of physics twist into the unimaginable. Black holes, cosmic vacuum cleaners with gravity so strong not even light can escape. Neutron stars, the densest objects in existence, where a teaspoon of material weighs a billion tons. And then there are exoplanets, worlds beyond our sun. Scientists have discovered thousands, some in the Goldilocks zone, where liquid water and maybe life could exist. Are we alone? The answer may be waiting in the stars. But the greatest mysteries remain unseen. Dark matter and dark energy, making up 95% of the universe. Yet we still don't know what they are. Cosmos is full of questions and humanity is just starting to ask. So, where do we go from here? The next era of space exploration has already begun. Private companies like SpaceX and Blue Origin are making space more accessible. NASA's Artemis program aims to return humans to the moon, this time to stay. And one day, Mars soon, space tourism could open the stars to more than just astronauts. Imagine looking down at Earth from a space hotel or watching a sunrise from the moon. The future of exploration is limited only by our imagination. As we push further into the cosmos, let's not forget the world we come from. From space, there are no borders, just one fragile planet teeming with life. Our journey into space must go hand in hand with protecting Earth. Because in the grand story of the universe, we are both insignificant and extraordinary, a species curious enough to reach for the stars, yet responsible enough to care for our home. The universe is waiting. What will we discover next?